Question lang on the process, because everything, of course, will eventually get up to the Supreme Court. But my question is, are all the scenarios and questions contemplated here, do you see everything going straight to the Supreme Court, or is there any point of action here where the COMELEC can actually say, wait, we will make a decision on that right now, take it to the Supreme Court if you want?
Okay. Normal process, division, it has been raffled, I think, to the second division.
Yes, sir. Mm.
Then en banc, then the Supreme Court.
Mm. No?
Depends on the lawyer of kung sino man ang matalo sa division, meron siyang option to elevate, to bypass the en banc and go to the Supreme Court directly, saying urgency, transcendental issue, yung tinatawag natin non-exhaustion of administrative remedies kasi meron kang iba-bypass na higher level. So, may konting risk yon kasi it's up to the Supreme Court whether they will allow you to bypass the en banc on the grounds that you will allege as an exception to the non-exhaustion. No? Similar to what happened to Senator Grace Poe, yung kanyang decision came, I think, a month before the election, and I think that affected yung confidence ng botante. So hopefully, the COMELEC will resolve it. No? Ang tanong kasi, pure legal issue ba yung... At hindi na kailangan mag-trial, no? Is it a pure legal issue? It's a pure question of law. And therefore, memorandum na lang, pwede nang bilisan, no? Ang downside ng ganong walang hearing, kasi baka kailangan ng hearing kasi material misrepresentation yung pinaka-ground to cancel eh. Kailangan ma-establish yung intent to fool the people, to defraud the people dun sa alleged kasinungalingan in the certificate of candidacy.
How do you prove intent? I mean, in general, how do you prove intent?
That's very difficult to prove. Intention is very difficult to prove. Again, any document or any testimony. So, again, like any other case, there must be proof.
You think the Supreme Court can be, well, persuaded to speed up processes?
Again, I wouldn't want to second guess our Supreme Court. And so, one would be pangatlong layer ang Supreme Court after division and banc. And there could be a calculated risk of bypassing the en banc and going directly to the Supreme Court. You will underscore urgency. You will underscore this is a transcendental issue. So those are the possible exceptions to the rule on exhaustion.
Mm-hmm. You think it's a transcendental issue? Kayo personally?
Yes. For me as a lawyer, yes. For me, it's urgent. For me, it's a constitutional issue. So those are the three of the 20 possible grounds to exhaust. Not to exhaust.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Kasi kahit naman anong exhaustion gawin sa COMELEC, it will eventually go to Supreme Court.
Yes. Whoever loses will definitely elevate it to the higher level.